In this video, we have to find the number of ordered triples of integers m and k with 0 less than k less than 100 satisfying 1 by 2 power m minus 1 by 2 power n is equal to 3 by k. So we have 1 by 2 power m minus 1 by 2 power n is equal to 3 by k, and it is 2 power n minus 2 power m by 2 power m times 2 power n is equal to 3 by k. And if we cross multiply, then k times 2 power n minus 2 power m, it will be equal to 3 times 2 power m times 2 power n, and it is k times 2 power n minus 2 power m, it is equal to 3 times and 2 power m times 2 power n, it will be 2 power m plus n. And now 3, it is positive, and 2 power m plus n, it will be positive, and k, it is greater than 0 and less than 100, so k, it will be positive. That means 2 power n minus 2 power m, it should be positive. So we get 2 power n minus 2 power m, it is positive. That means n should be greater than m. And now we have k times 2 power n minus 2 power m is equal to 3 times 2 power m plus n, and n is greater than m. So if we take 2 power m common, then it will be 2 power n minus m minus 1, that is equal to 3 times 2 power m plus n. And k times 2 power n minus m minus 1, it will be equal to 3 times 2 power m plus n by 2 power m. And k times 2 power n minus m minus 1, it will be equal to 3 times and 2 power m plus n by 2 power m, it will be 2 power n. And now we have k, n, m, they are integers. So n minus m, it will be integer. And also we have n greater than m, so n minus m, it will be positive integer. So 2 power n minus m, it will be even, and 2 power n minus m minus 1, it will be odd. So 2 power n minus m minus 1, it is odd, and k is integer. So 3 times 2 power n, it should be integer. That means n should be non-negative integer, because if n is negative, then 3 times 2 power any negative integer, it is not integer. So from here we get n is greater than equal to 0, and we have k times 2 power n minus m minus 1 is equal to 3 times 2 power n. We have 2 power n minus m minus 1, it is odd, so it can be 1, 3, 5, 7, 9 and so on, and k is integer, and we have n greater than equal to 0, so 2 power n, it can be 1, 2, 4, 8, 16 and so on. And now 2 power n minus m minus 1, it cannot be 5, because 5 is not present in right hand side. It cannot be 7, because 7 is not present in right hand side, and it cannot be 9 and so on. So either 2 power n minus m minus 1, it can be 1, and 2 power n minus m minus 1, it can be 3. And in this case, k will be equal to 3 times 2 power n, and here k will be equal to 2 power n, because k times 2 power n minus m minus 1, it is 3 times 2 power n. And from here we will get 2 power n minus m is 2, so n minus m, it will be 1, and from here we will get 2 power n minus m is 4, so n minus m, it will be 2, and we have n greater than equal to 0. So if n is equal to 0, then k will be equal to 3 times 1, that will be 3. If n is 1, then k will be equal to 3 times 2, that will be 6. And if n is 2, then k will be 12. If n is 3, then k will be 24. If n is 4, then k will be equal to 48. If n is 5, then k will be equal to 96. And if n is 6, then k will be equal to 192. That is not possible, because k is less than 100 and greater than 0. And here, if n is 0, then k will be equal to 1. If n is 1, then k will be 2. If n is 2, then k will be equal to 4. If n is 3, then k will be 8. If n is 4, then k will be 16. If n is 5, then k will be 32. If n is 6, then k will be 64. And if n is 7, then k will be 128. That is again not possible because k is less than 100. And from here, we can get m is n minus 1. So here m will be equal to minus 1. Here m will be 0. M will be 1. And m will be 2. Here m will be 3. And here m will be 4. And from here, we can get m is n minus 2. So here m will be minus 2. Here m will be minus 1. And here m will be 0. Here m will be 1. And here m will be 2. And here m will be 3. So we get 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and 6. 6 solutions from here. And from here, we get 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, and 7. Here m will be 4. So 7 solutions from here. So in total, we have 6 plus 7, that is 13 solutions. So number of ordered triples, it is 13.